Looks like the hammer switched to plan B. Any idea, Val?
The rig's cooling systems are offline. If the cogen system goes, you guys are toast. Time to split, Zed. No! First reactivate the cooling systems and save the remaining hostages.
Now, bye bye.
Thanks, honey.
Okay, Val, I've patched you into the rig's automated systems. Anything you can do for me?
Not much, I'm afraid. Hammer's cut all remote access to the coolant terminals. You'll have to manually reactivate the master system.
And just how, pray tell, do I do that?
Just get into the control room. I'll talk you through it.
One word. Bulkheads. And me without a wrench.
Gotcha. Let's see what I can do about that. There, you're clear for takeoff.
Thank you.
Well, I guess my work here is done.
Not so fast, Sid.
The hammer's been using the rig to drill large amounts of mysterious material from the ocean floor. What they intend to do with this substance is unknown.
Steal us a sample, please.
Sure. Oh, somebody's at the door. I've got to run.
Infidel.
Here it is.
You have done very well.
Shoot him.
No problem.
No, please don't kill me.
What are you looking at? Go on, scoot.
I'm out of here.
Now, bye-bye.
Run away!
Go on! Scoot!
I'm out of here.
Oh!
your knees.
Ew, a gun? Ew!
Run home to Mama.
Run away!
What is it, Abby?
Seems like some kind of a machine or something.
A machine? So what's it do?
I'm not really sure, JC, but if the hammer wants it, it probably kills, dismembers, or decapitates. Whatever it is, I know it runs on three distinct types of fuels or elements. Weird stuff. What's that, Sid?
Weird stuff. The hammer lifted crates of it from that oil rig.
And we have more of this?
Several tons. All that the rig has drilled is now in our possession.
Excellent, Major Maxim. We must recover the second and third elements without interference.
My men are on full alert, Natalia. The Danger Girls will be killed on sight.